project of any aspiring actress. Pero kasi diba si Ivana yung napili natin. What were your considerations and factor din ba that she's a social media superstar? Kasi diba, dun din naman yung direction ng ABS ngayon.
I think, kasi no, when we got in, Ivana was already in the cast, no? So she was already handpicked for the role of Cherie Rin. So I think the creators, the creative management of Star Creatives, already tailor-made the role for the character of Cherie Red for Ivana. So maganda siya. So when we got in and we read the script, sabi namin, ay, ang ganda. Bago siya, at saka ang ganda niyang vehicle for an upcoming actress. Especially, I worked with Ivana prior to this in Sino May Sala. Yes, oh. Levi. Oh. Yes, sure. No, nag-pinch hit ako sa Sinong May Sala. I was able to direct with some, sina Jody, yung grupo na yon, yung grupo ng barkada, yung barkada niya. So, noon, syempre, hindi pa ganun kalalim yung role. So ngayon, that, sabi nga, nung nagulat ako nung, when she took on the role, she was serious. She gave it her all.
Wow.
Nagtulungan kami. Although in the beginning, nahihirapan siya, but eventually, she got hold of the character. At natuto siya, yung proseso, she took it by heart, and inaral niya. So masaya ako na Ivana was able to portray Cherie Red very well.
Wow.
Naalala ko yung workshop ni Ivana. So nakita namin yung pagkakapareho nung Cherie Red and Ivana. So maraming nakuha, like yung love sa family, makikita mo dito kay Cherie Red. Tsaka siya.
Wow!
Sir Jay, sabi tailor-made daw to for Ivana. So, paano
yes.
yun?
Talagang, kasi actually, kita naman natin sa trailer na nagkagusto sa kanya yung magkapatid.
Yes.
So, she really has to be beautiful. She really has to be desirable. Because, and when you look at the stars now, Ivana is really like top of like a woman that is desired by a lot of not only men, but more than that, she is actually also a role model to a lot of women.
Wow.
That is also a character of Cherie Red, eh, that she represents the modern woman as well. So she has to be looked up to by women, by girls, not just desired by men. Parang that is the two aspects that we were thinking about when we were casting the role of Cherie.
Please subscribe my channel and turn on the notification bell. Thank you for watching. See you again.